still working on slug changeovers. This would be two rounds that I need to get out of the gun. So the tube's full, I've got to make room in a tube, and I also got to get this one out of the chamber. So I pull back, that one goes out, new one goes in, pull back halfway, seat, that one's out, feed the chamber is the priority, then feed the tube, and now I have two slugs in the gun, and I've only lost a total of two rounds. Okay, very, very important. I want to conserve as much ammunition as possible.